I'm afraid that these proposals won't really improve the competitiveness of Europe's agriculture, or for that matter of Europe's economy overall. These proposals are mainly aimed at keeping the system in place that we currently have in the common agricultural policy, in particular with the direct payments. One effect that these payments have is to keep land prices up, and that's certainly not something that underpins competitiveness in agriculture, because land prices are just one of the major cost factors in European agriculture.